Well, I think it's about time. I think that'll be fun. Oh! Hey! Didn't even see you guys there. So, I'm just going through my YouTube analytics. And, I just noticed I got over 5,000 subscribers. Actually, closer to 6. So, I figured, to celebrate, what better way than to give a giveaway, really? So, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Well, we're gonna open up a giveaway post here. Just gonna show you guys here. Not sure if y'all can read that, but right around there. See, it's 5,800 subscribers. So, might as well do a giveaway. Thank you guys. You know, never thought I'd have this many people who followed me on YouTube. Obviously, there's videos I make that that do entertain people in one way or another. So, gonna open up my giveaway post, and I'm gonna let you guys know what I'm giving away. And along with, as I read these out, I'm gonna be posting the pictures of the item to be given away right around here in this area. So, let's get things started. Just let me get comfortable here. Move this over a little. So, first item to be given away is an Ultrafire LED flashlight. Now, it's a short little flashlight, about 4 inches long, single LED, but puts out a decent amount of light. So, that's going to be the first item to give away. Now, the second item, this is great for those who, maybe you're clumsy with a knife, maybe you do a lot of metalworking. Anything that can get your hands torn up or cut up, this is perfect for you. They are anti-cut, metal fiber-infused work gloves. So, I'll be giving away a pair of those. They are going to be a large pair, so hopefully that'll fit most people. Next item is a U480 CAN bus OBD2 code reader for vehicles 1996 and newer. So that is a wired code reader, plugs into the OBD2 port, and it'll give you the area, the error code, the PO something something something. It'll also give you a short description of what the error is about, why it's throwing it, and a few hints and suggestions on how to fix that error. So the fourth item is going to be a Bluetooth Elm 327 wireless OBD2 code reader. So same thing as the wired one, just a little bit nicer. This one allows you to download an app on a mobile device, and through Bluetooth it'll give you all the engine live data feed, all the error codes. You can delete the codes, check the codes, you can check live feed data like your RPM, engine pressure, water temperature, stuff like that, again, for vehicles 1996 to 2017. Next item is a portable 12-volt, 90-watt, 250 PSI air compressor. Plugs into your cigarette lighter and allows you to pump up a flat tire. Comes with attachments for beach toys and inflatables. So you can pump up an air mattress, beach balls, inflatable wings for children, stuff like that while you're at the lake. That's a cool little item to give away. sorry, throat's a little dry. Next item up is a portable tripod mount for digital cameras and for cell phones. So, I'm going to load up the photo of that one so I can see it as well. I believe when it's collapsed, it's only 30 centimeters tall. My Wi-Fi is pretty poor out here. I don't think it's going to load. There we go. When it's fully collapsed, it's 28 centimeters folded. When it's collapsed with the device on it, it is 35 centimeters. And it goes all the way up to 105 centimeters tall. So it's a short little tripod, great to get that perfect shot out at the lake, you know, out hiking, stuff like that. So, let's see here. Next up is a flexible octopus tripod, or gorilla pod. Now, this is it's another tripod. It's only, you know, yay big of a tripod. And the legs on it are flexible, so you can wrap the legs around a tree or whatever you want to put it onto so you can get that shot up in the air. Basically anywhere. Cool little tripod. So, next item up, I'm actually going to be giving away a portable power pack. Kind of like the one I'm using with my tablet right here, right now, in the motorhome. Not going to be this one exactly, but it's going to be similar. It's going to allow you to plug in your device, let it charge, 4,000 milliamp hour. So you should get about 1.5 to 2 charges on a cell phone, maybe one full charge on a tablet. A camera should charge that no problem as well if it's got the USB charger on a camera. So I'll be giving that away as well. And what else is here? Ah, yes, I'll also be giving away for the final item, and the more higher priced item, is an S-Cam SJ4000. It is a 1080p high definition action camera, and you know, it's basically a GoPro knockoff. Now, I'm not giving away a $500-$600 GoPro, so this will have to do. This is good quality camera. I actually have one coming in the mail for myself as well. Right now I'm still using my phone to record off of. But this SJ4000, it's Wi-Fi capable, which means through downloading an app on your phone and enabling the Wi-Fi on the camera, you'll be able to see everything that the camera sees within its range distance, I believe, of 200 feet. Don't quote me on that, but I think it's around 200 feet. So you can put the camera up, you know, a couple hundred feet away from you, open up the app on your phone, and be able to see exactly what the camera's doing, be able to select the features on it, zoom in, zoom out using your phone and your device. The camera itself will also come with a waterproof housing, so that big plastic housing you see on action cameras will come with that. Comes with a handlebar or a pull mount, so if you got a snowmobile, ATV, BMX, mountain bike, stuff like that, you can mount it to the handlebars on there and have a stationary mount. Or if you've got a long pole that you want to put it onto, get a real high up 20-foot shot, you can attach it to a pole. Comes with a clip to attach two tripods. It also comes with three separate mounts as well. One mount comes with 3M adhesive tape, so you can stick it to the windshield or dashboard of your vehicle and use it as a dash cam. One comes with a monopod attachment, so you can attach it to an SJ Cam specific style monopod or a selfie stick. And it also comes with, I don't actually know what the third one is. Looks like it's a reverse tripod mount. So not exactly sure what that would be for, but I'm sure it'll say in the user manual, which it comes with. It also comes with two extra 3M adhesive tapes, so if you peel them one off your windshield or your dashboard and stick it somewhere else, you got a replacement tape for that. Excuse me. It also comes with a USB cable, so you can do onboard charging through the device. It does have a removable battery, but it doesn't come with an external charger. So this will allow you to charge the camera up. And it also, the USB cable lets you take the video right from the device and put it onto your computer. Or if you have an Android device that supports USB on the go, it'll allow you to take the footage from the camera to your Android device. It also comes with, like I said, the battery, which is removable. So if you end up purchasing a second battery offline and an external charger, you can always swap batteries out and just have a battery ready to go anytime that you need it. So, those will be a few little items that I'm going to give away. Now, how do you win? Well, like I said, we've got almost 6,000 subscribers on YouTube. So, I don't think it's too much to ask for 2,500 likes. Shouldn't be that hard to get on a YouTube video giveaway. So, if you wanna win an item, hit that like button. Also, what you need to do is you need to go to my Facebook page, Aaron's Automotive, which the link for the giveaway will be in the description below. And what you need to do is you need to go to that giveaway post, and you need to like it, and you need to share it. Share it with all your friends, make sure everybody knows about it, and yeah, that'll give everybody a chance to win an item. So basically, anybody who shares the post directly from Aaron's Automotive Facebook page, it'll give me a notification that you shared the post. When I get that notification, I will copy down your name, and I will put it into a random name generator online. That gives everybody a fair chance, so that way total brain memory loss right now. That way it's fair. I'm not being selective or favoriting certain people, family, or friends. You know, it's completely random, completely fair for everybody then. And, so yeah. Once the video has reached 2,500 likes, that's when I will start the giveaway draw. And the only names that will be entered in the draw, of course, will be the ones who have actually shared the Aaron's Automotive giveaway Facebook post. So remember, share that post, give it a like, but this video also needs 2,500 likes in order to start the draw. So, if you guys want to win, that's how to do it. Now that sun's getting a little bright. Yeah, good lighting, I guess. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, I ask that you give it a thumbs up. Comment below. If you want to see more videos, I ask that you hit that subscribe button. And once the... Again, brain loss memory. Jeepers. What was I going to say? Huh. Oh, yeah. Once the giveaway has been selected and the names and the winners of the people who have been chosen, you'll be contacted through Facebook Messenger. If I cannot get a hold of you through Facebook Messenger via your messaging has been turned off, I will end up having to select another name from the random generator draw. Along with those who have been contacted, I will give you 24 hours to be able to contact me back with your shipping address. And if I don't hear back within 24 hours, again, I'll have to choose another name for the giveaway draw. So, again, if you like this, thumbs up, comment below, and hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching.